We are here at Loro Parque for the next couple weeks, looking into whether or not you can record hearing measurements from the dolphins using a biologging device that is attached to their back. So the main purpose of this research is to develop the methodology and the instrumentation to be able to do this. And the idea is that if we can successfully record hearing measurements from animals using a device that's attached to their back, then we can maybe try and deploy this on animals in the wild to see if we can record hearing measurements from free swimming animals and species that we've never been able to measure their hearing before. One of the limitations to hearing measurements that we do today is that it can only be done on animals that are stationary, and no one's really tried to see if you can record hearing from animals, specifically from dolphins, as they're actively swimming. And that's because it requires that the animal is attached to instrumentation that's on the surface of the pool, on the pool side. If we can collect this data with a completely separate system that's on their back, then they can be actively swimming and there's no risk of getting entangled, and then we can also maybe do this with animals in the wild.
La ventaja para los investigadores de tener el acceso a estos animales es que son capaces de probar dispositivos y tecnología nueva que van a ayudarnos después a conservarlos en la naturaleza.
Developing new methodologies always requires a lot of testing and trial because the instrumentation is very expensive. So you want to know that it works before you then go put it on an animal that's trying to free swim in the wild, or that's going to freely swimming in the wild, because then you run the risk that either it doesn't work, and that is a loss of a whole lot of money and time and research effort. So it's really important that we test this on animals in captivity that can be trained for it, because then you get all of the troubleshooting out of the way. And then you can make improvements if needed to make sure that when you do deploy something like this on animals in the wild, that has a much greater chance of success.
Este dispositivo que están probando sirve para medir la capacidad auditiva de los delfines, cuánto son capaces de oír o lo bien que funcionan sus oídos. Y esto es muy importante a la hora de conservar los delfines en la naturaleza, porque el ruido que se está generando en el mar hace que muchos animales empiecen a tener problemas de capacidad acústica. Así que si se consigue desarrollar y probar correctamente este dispositivo, será posible medir en el mar, en animales salvajes, la capacidad auditiva y así ayudar a conservarlos mejor.
This sort of method has never really been used before on dolphins or other odontocetes, and so we're really excited for the opportunity to do this with Loro Parque. We're very grateful.